Hey, Scott.
Hey, Jeremy. Got a situation here. I've got a customer trying to help out, save some time. Got a bunch of different locations and 102 printers spread out through those locations.
Okay.
They're changing their configurations and their formats every quarter. And I'm figuring about 10 minutes per printer, which is over 1,000 minutes. It's a long time.
Sounds about right. There's a better way to do this. Did you know that Zebra Professional Services created a software solution for this a while ago? Let me diagram this out for you. You've got your server and all of your files. And for each one of these locations, you've got a set of printers. So, what? Odd that you would have that.
Odd that you would have those.
I carry this everywhere.
Oh, great.
What you have is your network administrator, and they're going to put all of these files that they would normally, in your model, have to go through each and every printer on that location and spend the time finding them, compare files, load the right ones. You know, it's a hefty process to have to go through 102 times. Or for a larger customer with thousands of printers out there, you can just imagine the overhead it would take to do that. In this case, this is a software we call Mirror. And so what Mirror does is allows you to place all these files onto a network folder. And that network folder then is a source for all of the printers to go and seek out the latest and greatest files. This is what we call a pull technology instead of a push, where the administrator pushes it out to each one of these printers. Very nice. So this is going to cost you, let's say that you have a different set of files for each one of these locations, 10 minutes per location every quarter. So in the end, what you're looking at is, instead of that 1,000 minutes per quarter, you're only spending 40 minutes per quarter.
That's excellent. That's exactly what we're looking for.
Well, this is a technology that we develop in Zebra's development services. It can be modified to meet any different needs that they have, if there's different file types or they wanted to work across some network security protocol that we haven't run into before. And all of this can be modified by going through Zebra's development services.
Great. To find out more, please check us out at zebra.com/development services.